But first, property tycoon Ron Medich has been charged over the ambush murder of standover man Michael McGurk.
The 62-year-old has appeared in central local court. 10's Evan Batten is there. Evan, did Mr. Medich enter a plea?
Bill, no plea has been entered, but Mr. Medich has been accused of being the mastermind of this plot to have Michael McGurk murdered. Now, as we go to air tonight, the bail application is still being heard and the Crown has outlined some fresh details that we have not heard before. It's alleged that Michael McGurk was murdered over a business deal that went wrong in 2009. Some $16 million, we understand, went missing from a business that Michael McGurk was involved in. Now, the Crown has also outlined, as part of its case for saying that bail should be refused, that there was a particular meeting with one of his co-accused, Lucky Gattalari, and Ron Medich, where Ron Medich is accused of saying, "Can you get this job done for me?" Now, that is a large piece of the prosecution case against Ron Medich. His defence has just been outlining the fact that these allegations were only given to police after the co-accused were charged. They say that is quite significant. The bail application, as I say, is unfolding now. We'll bring you more details later, but this follows a very dramatic day of developments.
Since Michael McGurk was murdered 13 months ago, Ron Medich has been at the centre of much unwanted attention. Quizzed over his possible involvement only weeks after the 45-year-old was shot execution style.
Did you have any involvement in the murder of Michael McGurk?
You got to be joking. You're a shocker.
At midday today, he was arrested at his lawyer's Martin Place office and taken to Surry Hills Police Station, where he was charged with solicit to murder.
What we're alleging is that he's the person who commissioned it. He's the man who orchestrated it and wanted it done.
Detectives also raided his multi-million dollar Point Piper mansion and an office in Leichhardt, seizing computers, documents and other evidence. Today's arrest comes exactly 2 weeks after police made their first wave of arrests, charging former boxer Lucky Gattalari and three others over their alleged involvement in the murder plot. Businessman Michael McGurk was gunned down outside his Cremorne home in September last year as he arrived home and stepped from his Mercedes.
Police gave Michael McGurk's widow, Kimberly, the courtesy of letting them know they were about to make a significant arrest. She's issued a statement thanking police for the investigation and expressing great relief. But police say this isn't the end. They expect to make more arrests.
They're urging other individuals already under investigation to cooperate with police. Evan Batten, 10 News.